extremely poor, and the medical facilities are poor.
We operate a predatory neo-colonial capitalist system which is founded on fraud and exploitation, and therefore you are bound to have corruption institutionalized.
Many criminal cases are settled in police stations and paid in the game.
Nigeria, look how I'm living up. Look how I'm living up. Everybody be criminal. This is Nigeria. Look how we living up. Look what we eating up. Everybody be criminal. This is Nigeria. Just because I'm on TV now, person who don't get work is checking to see if my watch is original. This is Nigeria. Where am I, Madam Philomena? Money vanished for your office, 36 million, you tossing an anima. This is Nigeria, never any recession. When looters and killers and stealers are still contesting election. Politicians with thieves, some billion and billion, you know they go prison. Police station they close by 6, security reason. My brothers and sisters, I want you to put your hands up right now, because your miracle is coming this week. If you believe me, let me hear you say amen.
This is Nigeria. Praise and worship, we're singing out. Pastor put his hand on the breast of his member, he's pulling the demon out. This is Nigeria. No electricity daily. Young people are still working multiple jobs and they talk say we lazy. This is Nigeria. There's plenty wahala shot. Fulani heads, man, still they slaughter. Got the people, they massacre. This is Nigeria. Bombs in my area. This is democracy. Political hysteria. Yahoo, yahoo, don't see everywhere now. And we act like it's so cool. Casting the P and being castigated just for trying to be noble. This is Nigeria. Look at my nation. Sir, stop before road, any explanation. You could talk for station.
Sir, I'm sorry, I'm just a student. I'm a student of the University of Lagos. We're just coming from the club, okay? So my friend and I, well, no, sir, I have my ID to prove.
This is Nigeria. Look how I'm living up. Look how I'm living up. Everybody be criminal. This is Nigeria. Look how we living up. Look what we eating up. Everybody be criminal.
This is breaking transmission.
But what happens every day is that the system has allowed it.
For instance, there is no law that allows you to take money from the church, invest in business, and privatize it. No! It is only in Nigeria where you can take money from the church. Money contributed by congregation member. You go and set up a university that the members cannot attend, cannot send their children to. It's against the rule and the law of God. It's against our constitution.